Crisis we've not seen since the Second World War. 70,000 of our children, 70,000 of our children are being brought up in temporary accommodation. Homelessness in this city has doubled under this Tory government. In the fifth richest country in the world, we have people sleeping and dying on our streets.
And those in it are publicly employed. So that health inequality is also challenged. Take a bus ride across any major city anywhere in Britain. Life expectancy gets lower and lower the poorer the area you are, and higher the richer the area you're in. Surely our health service must work for all and give everyone a decent chance to recover from conditions and illnesses, but also a society that tackles injustice and inequality at its root and at its core. And so, I leave you with this message today. We will fight for a Brexit from the European Union that protects jobs, living standards and workers' rights. We will fight to protect the rights of European nationals living here.